Are you struggling to connect with readers? For authors, establishing your brand on social media can be challenging, but it's crucial for your success to stand out in the crowded world of publishing. I'll tell you, the struggle is real. Without a strong brand, you may find it difficult to be heard, leading to slower book sales and limited visibility. But I have a solution. The solution is leveraging social media to build an authentic brand that resonates with your audience and drives engagement. So what do I mean by this? So the piece that I'm getting is that when it comes to authors, and I'm speaking to you, I've interviewed over 200 authors, and when they come to me, I'm offering the first interview that they get to have after their best-selling launch. Exciting as that. But what I've learned is that I have put so much into the book launch, all the steps up to the book coming out, they don't know what to do next. And oftentimes social media, their branding and really their audience and who they're speaking to, all those things, what social media platforms to be on, who is their audience they're speaking to, what to say, and where to begin. That's the struggle. And it's absolutely the place where, after all this experience with best-selling loss, events of what you should be concentrating on. From last week, we discussed a link to a branding website that is free and gets you started and is easy and quick. Don't get caught up in the branding and the website, all these things. Get on social media, because they will tell you what they want to hear with your message. And that's the gap. The gap is what you're saying, what they want, the pain that they're having, the message that they're looking for you and only your authentic voice, and closing it. Here's what author branding, and we are speaking to you today, author branding, but you can also, if you're an entrepreneur, this is for you as well. But authors, this is for you, because you're missing the mark so often. That branding on social media is important, and what you can do to establish a strong presence. First of all, personal connection. Social media allows you to connect with readers on a personal level. You get to connect where they are, their pain, or solving that problem for them. Sharing your insight into your writing process, your inspirations, and behind the scenes. You're a real person, your authentic story. This builds authenticity and strengthens your relationship with the audience. They want to know you. They can get solutions from AI all the time. They want to hear from you and allow them to connect with you. And only you can bring that. A well-established brand can increase your visibility and reach. This can lead to more book sales and speaking opportunities. And what I mean again about brand is, again, establish colors, your fonts, and being consistent. That's it. The other piece is your taglines and the messaging coming through. That's really, again, about them, not you. And as you're on social media, they will give you the feedback to finding out what lands with what you're bringing forward. Next, building authority. Oh, this is so important. Okay, you put all that work into bringing your book forward, into becoming an international bestseller, having that authority, and then it just stops. This is where you get to bring it to social media. Consistent presence on social media helps position you as the authority you work so hard to become through the book and your best-selling launch. As an authority in your genre or niche, engage in conversations, share valuable content, and participate in relevant communities to establish credibility. Get out there, connect with others, get your message out. What'll happen is, I love that when you're being interviewed, that you get to have your message pulled from you in ways that you wouldn't expect just doing it alone. Get out there. Social media provides a platform to interact directly with your readers. This is so crucial. Receive feedback and cultivate a dedicated fan base. They want to hear from you, but they want you to hear them. They want you to be able to understand where they're hurting or the questions that they want solved. That's only going to happen when you get the feedback on social media. This engagement can translate into higher book sales and word of mouth recommendations. Use social media to, promote your book, events, and upcoming releases. Leveraging features like live videos, right? Giveaways, and virtual book tours to create buzz and excitement around your work. Again, what I had spoke about last week, help call to action, bring them somewhere. And again, the book a call does not count. I went that in another video. I'll link that they're not ready for that. That's so much down further in the funnel. We know the funnel from the top down to where they get to work with you. Have them move from social media to on your list so they can continue getting to know you. Know, like, and really get to love you. Cross promotion. I love cross promotion. We cross promote our authors in our different channels, our different social media platforms, and we oftentimes will cross from each other. This will open up opportunity and have more reach. Collaborate with other authors, content creators, or influencers to expand your reach and tap new audiences. By prioritizing author branding on social media and taking consistent action to engage with your audience, you can amplify your impact as an author and unlock new opportunities for growth and success in your writing career. Just get started. Start by consistent weekly video and or quotes from your book. And again, what are you waiting for? I'm Maureen Ryan Blake. I'll see you next time.